Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker. Man, it's GTA 5 for the 4, you dig? Just chilling with my nigga Mike, you know what I mean? Just got done customizing my little motorcycle, you feel me? This is the one I'm gonna keep in the impound and shit, because I ain't got no more room in my garage, so. Gonna go do some skydiving way up here. Now, let's get back to it. Alright, go on. Matter of fact, I'm gonna go change the clothes real quick. Damn it, Michael. Who times? I tell you,
How
don't
are you?
come in with that shit. Oh, I'm great, I'm great. That's cool.
Make sure you come back.
Yeah.
It's Franklin, man. I'm following the architect.
All right. Don't fuck it up.
All right.
Are you kidding me, blood? The fuck, man? Fucking fuck my plans all. My head it. Still look tight without it, though. I had a fucking hat on.
Stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection! Architect on site!
Would take your car, but my shit sitting right there is way cleaner. Bet you if I started creeping, niggas would look at me all crazy and shit. Let's see.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side.
You're kidding me.
The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
No drama. It's a government contract. We'll be paid until completion.
I ain't taking a fall for this screw up.
It's a government contract. No one's taking a fall. Except the government.
Alright. That's what I'm gonna do. Before the game's up, get on one of them large trolleys and shit. That city boy. So shitty.
Oh, look. It's the great RT.
Study him and study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on him.
That's the engineer's plans. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
Little mission without really going into it, but fuck it.
What?
Give me that shit, boy. Yeah, man, I just got finished watching this dope ass movie, man. I've seen it before, but I just don't remember seeing it all in its entirety at one time. You know, that Shawshank Redemption, man, that shit is so fucking dope. And that shit won no Oscars in 2000, in 1995 and shit. It came out in 94, but you know, the Oscars is always the year after, so the movies that the year it came out before can get awarded and shit. won no fucking Oscars, man. I was just reading the shit on the internet, said best movie that never won an award. I'm just like, damn, that's a shame. That movie's fucking excellent. Excellent, I say. What's up, y'all? Oh, you can't say nothing to him? Alright, alright. That boss right there. Fitted, staying fitted all day. You know what I mean? That's how you do that shit. Shit, boy. Oh, shit. Ah, yeah. Ah, my fucking bike, dude. I like backing in everywhere. Love backing in. Look at that shit, so raw. Bike better be in a fucking impound, man, I swear.
Ah, it's cracking.
Hey, you got him?
Cracking.
Here.
Thank you. So, all good?
Sure, homie. So is this shit for real? We just gonna rob the FIB and be allowed to walk by your boys like that.
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Probably not. All right, Lester, what do you got?
I don't quite know yet. Give me a minute. I'm not a fucking computer. Oh. Oh. Oh, maybe I am. Here's what I think. We have two options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, you know, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God. So we could plant some firebombs. They go bang, the emergency call goes out, we hijack it, show up as firemen, and then we grab the containment drive. Or we could hack the system on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
Sounds relaxing. Either bombing our office ran by a division of corrupt government psychos or defeating one of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless-ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously? I got a mop?
Yeah, yeah, you really do. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play-acting. You also need a fire truck to show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you can torch the truck and get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
Well, what about the other way, with the ninja skills?
Now, you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now, you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now, you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case the shit goes down.
Mopping or parachuting? Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
The Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission, and the crew will be paid out of that. We keep the change. So, what's it gonna be?
Man, honestly, things gonna be the roof, man. Because I did the fire truck on the PS3.
Of course. You'll need a hacker, a gunman, and a driver. The hacker won't come in with you, but they'll help you break the system, talking you through the process from a remote location.
Ah, my lucky charm from the jewelry store.
I don't know how long it'll take you to get into the network. The gunman's there to buy you the time you need.
He's my go-to guy. I ain't changing that now.
The driver will be waiting outside on getaway. They'll source a vehicle, so bear that in mind. Okay, this one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. This is a protected federal building. Are you absolutely sure this is how you want to take it?
After what went down at the jewelry store, I could definitely take a chance on them again.
And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
Alright, shit, hit me.
You know, I'm still looking into that union depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Fucking Trevor. That's some BS. Do the parachuting real quick, you know what I mean?